ready, sweetheart? You will.
Bill!
Run! Run! Ah, wait!
Never get a naked flame too close to one of Phil Cassidy's moonshine stills.
Shit, Phil. Drink that stuff?
Hell, you don't have to drink it. Just a good whiff will set you off.
Ah, wait!
Listen, Phil. You said you could fix me up with some firepower.
Sure thing. There's some Mexican gunrunner. Been doing me for business of late. He does his weekly runabout now. Hey! Ram his hardware off the back of his trucks before he goes to ground. And you'd be doing me a favor while you're at it. Then finish him off.
Pat Bear, named after me, Pat, right? Exactly the same as a regular bear, only it's got a big horny growth hidden right down its groin area. You gotta reach in, have a fiddle about, and then you find it. Completely different it is. I was amazed when I found it.
I can imagine. I was amazed when I left the hairdryer.
And if you have a rummage around inside, going in the back door, you discover it's got two digestive tracts. Two! Amazing! Really profound it was.
Ooh, that's gross.
No aim, it's the science of Mr. Zoo. Getting down and dirty with animals, because I love them and I hate lies.
Oh, Esther, what are you doing driving like that?
Babe.
That's nice.
But I'm certainly an expert. I know what I'm doing, and I'm not afraid to expose myself.
Okay, well, I'm getting a little confused here. Why don't we take a break, and when we come back, we'll take some phone calls, because all the buttons are really flashing all of a sudden. You're on...
Friction has uncovered many of life's mysteries, like tadpoles or the pyramids. But the mystery of the armpit remains. What's it for? Why is it hairy? And why do men have nipples? But one thing is for certain, the armpit smells bad. Napalm for your skin or Agent Orange on your sweat glands. Pit Bomb stops unwanted bodily functions in their tracks. It's as effective as sending GIs into a peasant village. When you're fighting the war against personal...
Incredible sitcom that has captured America's heart and given the whole country a new catchphrase.
142!
Just the five of us.
I will kill you for this.
Home with three zany new house guests.
Jimmy, tidy your room and go to bed.
So sick of this! Keep telling.
Tries to steal Jimmy away.
Now you talk!
It's just the five of us. Friday nights on VBS.
We're on K-Chat, and so are you. If you're listening, I'm here with Australian animal lover Mr. Zoo. If you've got anything to ask him, why don't you just give us a call right now?
Yeah, great. Give us a call right now, and I'll tell you anything you need to know about animals.
Okay. Who's on the line?
South, downtown.
Leave me the hell alone, or I'll come by your aquarium and feed you to the bloody sharks, you no good, by the book, paper, pushing murderer! I hope they would have lived if you let me in the tank!
Hey, Phil. How's it going?
Hey, Connie! How you doing? It's been too long.
I swear you should lay off that boomshine, man. It smells like paint stripper. It's make my eyes burn.
Shh, Tommy. Hey, come over here because there's something I want to show you. Something.
Oof, God, should I be able to smell that from way over here?
Don't you worry about the smell, Tommy. You just watch this. Shitty, cheap batteries or something. There's some more on the bench. Ta-da! Oh, damn!
What do you need to do for BJ's fit?
Watch out! Charlie in the tree line!
You in the way!
What you need is a real expensive gym, a team of trainers, medical practitioners, dietitians, a baying crowd, and a porter who wants you dead.
It's me or the roads made of jelly.
You don't destroy him first. A man you like set animals on. He's the enemy, and you sit in the foxhole till it's time just right, and then you pounce.
Broken spoon. Your mother again.
Again and again.
Not the hospital, man. Too many cops in Viet Cong. There's an ex-army surgeon who owes me a few favors and a lawnmower. He's got a place down in Little Havana. Oh, look, giant fish.
Protection and police go Kent State on you, and people are crying and bleeding and pouncing.
Spoonie, woonie.
Yes.
Yeah, mine too. That's why I'm making a comeback. I've been retired 2 years, and I'm telling you, selling cars or appearing in soft drink commercials is not fun compared to having 50,000 low IQ morons in Green Bay or...
about it.
Are you reading a book over there doing this interview?
No, I can hardly read. Get on with it.
I'm trying to, sweetie. You best listen. The comeback is a real deal. B.J. Smith, 6-year Pro Bowl MVP, the man...
Tommy, it's Phil. I want to thank you for helping me out back there, son. Damn Charlie, he'll always ambush you somewhere or the other. Anyway, the wound is healing well, and it means I'll no longer be defrauding the government on my disability check.